What's up, guys, and welcome to another video of Legend of the Ocarina of Time Beauty. This time we're going to be finishing up the Fire Temple. So right in this room, we have to kill all the enemies that we've seen here. These guys sound a lot like Lycolites. They always confuse me. They don't know like oh, just kidding. Just kidding. They're fiery guys. Yeah, we just killed enemies and yeah, we're all good. Alright, let's go to this easy boss. Oh, never mind. Yeah, we gotta do this first. Ah, stupid light. There's another golden skull. I do not know what all the golden skulls are. But yeah. Okay, let's do this easy boss. Excuse me, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh. Hookshot him. I said hookshot him. I'll just do that guy. Oh, come on. Oh my. Hookshot. Destroy. Oh, come on. Too hard. Ooh. We got bombs? Why do we got bombs? I don't know. Why do we have bombs? Okay. I don't need bombs for the boss. Okay, whatever. And yeah, we're pretty much done with this dungeon. Well, not done. We're about to enter the boss soon. I'm gonna just talk to this Gorn because I'm gonna have to go that way anyway. I'm sorry, I only freed two Gorons. Well, they just walk out themselves, whatever. And we got the boss key! Alright, let's go to the boss! Okay, so even though this dungeon is really annoying, in my opinion, I think the boss is really epic. The boss, I gotta admit that the boss is really freaking epic. I really had to admit that. So, yeah. so now what are we gonna do? How many fairies do I have? I have two and an empty bottle, so I could get another fairy if I wanted to. Alright. So if you're low on health or need any fairies, just come over here. Just use your hook shot. Get it over there. Pick your fairy up and yeah. You're pretty much good to go. I have three fairies. And yeah. Honestly, fill me up to full health, and yes. Why do we need bombs? I have no idea. And I'm not gonna risk it. I'm just gonna go the other route because I'm pretty sure that I can't do that. Yeah. Alright. Go to one of my favorite bosses? Oh, yeah. So the, I don't hate this dungeon, like, all of it. This I gotta admit that the boss is really freaking cool. So yes, let's fight him. Whoa, earthquake. No going back. Looks like that. Welcome to my one of my favorite bosses in the game. The Lava Dragon Volvidia. Oh yeah. Man. This boss is so epic. So this is like Popo's a weasel. Right down there. Right. I'm sorry. I had to make that joke. And yeah, this is Volvidia. Made it too much like Puck as an Angel, but whatever. You can actually use your arrows to destroy him. So yeah, that's cool. Wait, oh, okay. I thought I didn't... Yeah, second. Hmm. Okay, so you can actually hang on the ledge when the rocks are falling, so it's pretty much impossible for you to get hurt. And yeah, when he goes back down, every regiment stops. Easier than I expected. Of course I say that and then it gets hard. What? What? No! I didn't even get hurt! What? I didn't even get hurt! No way! I just defeated this boss without even getting hurt? Wow. Wow. That was amazing. That was so amazing. I just defeated this boss without getting hurt? Wow, I'm really proud of myself. Wow, I'm so proud of myself. I just defeated this boss without even getting hurt. This is awesome. So awesome this game. Whoa, oh my. Wow, that looks so epic. And yeah, back to normal. Yay, it's peaceful. I can't believe I just defeated Volvidia without getting hurt. Wow. And you guessed it. It's Darunia that we just rescued. Yeah, of course he's a sage. Why would he not be a sage? And we get the fire medal! Thank you guys for watching! And good night.